Hey, yo, what's good, new gang? Today I'm gonna get to Easy Meal first and last. Live take dropped yesterday, I believe. It's finally here. If y'all new to the channel, subscribe. Help your boy reach 20k subscribers. Smash the like button. Comment down below what you wanna see next. And let's get it, bro.
Take Jay.
Let's get it. The homie.
My sweetest mornings are made up of waking up with you. When I make you breakfast and the kids are sleeping in the living rooms.
My man, the homie Easy Mel, bruh. Bringing that little soft side to him, you know what I'm saying? That little singy type, you feel me? It's been a while since I heard one of these, bro.
Make you breakfast and the kids are sleeping in the living rooms. And I remember what I was told, that if I look for a girl, that she should be like my mama. So far in my life, I tried my best to be good, and now I think that you're my karma. I'm just enamored by what has recently happened to me because of you. You take away the sadness, like my family. I want you to be the first and last thing I truly love.
I love the way how your feet move to feel on the seats, cause I can tell you've been doing this since the key for your sleep. I put my boots back on and go to war for your seat. Fill up the Christmas socks with presents, yeah, you know how it be. If the shoe fits in the...
Switched it, bro. He was harmonizing, you know what I'm saying, melodic. And now, like, you kind of hear that little rap side to him in the second, in this one.
Hey, I love the way how your feet move to fill on the seats, cause I can tell you've been doing this since the key for your sleep. I put my boots back on and go to war for your seat. Fill up the Christmas socks with presents, yeah, you know how it be. If the shoe fits in love, wreck between us. I hope every song I make is your favorite, like Adidas. And now bring you around the globe when I fill up arenas. And we'll sneak out the back of the bus and I care if they leave us, baby.
I'm just enamored.
Y'all let me know who that guy is next to him.
As recently happened to me because of you. You take away the sadness, like my family. I want you to be the first and last thing I truly love.
What's this? Is he dropping an album? Or was hold on, I'm confused. What is this, bro? Ooh. Is this a nice a something, bro? An album or something? A project? Hold on, Easy Mel, Ezekiel. Bro, this has to be a little project he got going on or something. I don't know. But yeah, we're going to run it back. This was short, you know what I'm saying? Bro, this man talented.
Take Jay.
Talented. Hey.
My sweetest mornings are made up of waking up with you. When I make you breakfast and the kids are sleeping in the living rooms. And I remember what I was told, that if I look for a girl, that she should be like my mama. And so far in my life, I tried my best to be good, and now I think that you're my karma. I'm just enamored by what has recently happened to me because of you. Take away the sadness, like my family. I want you to be the first and last thing I truly love.
Bro, that fucking part is nice.
Hey, I love the way I feet move to fill on the seats, cause I can tell you've been doing this as a kid. Sleep. I put my boots back on and go to war for your seat. Fill up the Christmas socks with presents, yeah, you know how it be. If the shoe fits and love wreck between us, I hope every song I make is your favorite like Adidas. And now bring you around the globe when I fill up arenas, and we'll sneak out the back of the bus and knock her if they leave us, baby. I'm just enamored by what you as recently happened to me because of you. Take away the sadness, like my family. I want you to be the first and last thing I truly love.
Yo, that shit sounded hella good, bro. Happy birthday. It was his birthday, bro. Happy motherfucking birthday to Easy, bro. Come on. Bro, this shit was so nice. Oh, wow. Yo, y'all let me know. What is this, a project or was this something that, like, this is live, right? Live take. Right? I don't know. Is he dropping this? Y'all let me know. This was fucking beautiful, bro. I'm gonna keep it 100. But that's my reaction to First and Last. If y'all enjoyed this video, like, subscribe if you haven't. And I'm out.